So this will be a one fall to a finish 1-on-1 match. The first competitor to score a pin or submission will win. If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars. Thank you once again for joining us at November's longest-running sports entertainment event, the Survivor Series. Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt. Dodges to the side of that one. Oh my gosh, dumped right on the back of the head. An impressive suplex. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. And that series ends in deadlock. Neither one of these superstars can afford to give their opponent the upper hand. The elbow connects again. And what a hard knockdown, big time impact. A ferocious clothesline, just devastating. The natural with an effective fist. I don't think so. Well, look at this move, Cole. Oh, did you see the force behind that? A beautiful atomic drop right there. Look at the force behind that leg drop. The natural with the advantage after that exchange. Line knocked her right on her head. Oh, what a painful kick. Oh, big elbow. That should do it. An angel counter. Taken down to the floor. Nice dodge there. Ball to the nose. Oh, good night. You are watching Survivor Series, which all began way back in 1987 in Richfield, Ohio, and that started a decades-long phenomenon. Look at these two jockey for position.
Clothesline, and she drops like a sack of potatoes.
And that punch lands hard, not fast enough.
Well, my motto would be, love thy neighbor, if I live next door to her.
Oh, man, how do you beat an opponent that can do that to you?
Such power and aggression behind that move.
How quickly was Angel able to counter that?
Remember, momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime.
There's a drop kick.
Missed her target there. Oh.
She's got her.
Smart, sexy, and powerful. The WWE Divas. A bit of a test of strength here. The headbutt.
Reversal.
A battle of wills now.
Ooh!
This could be trouble. Superplex. I'm not sure who came out ahead on that one.
What a reversal.
Tie up. This is about skill and power.
Oh, talk about getting flattened.
This attack to the Skull King. One has to be thinking about the possibility of a con.
Here's a cover.
And she gets her shoulder up.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching. Michael, I love diva matches. You know, I hope heaven is kind of like this. Are you kidding me? Look! A fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe. She's trapped.
Into the tie-up. Who's going to get the upper hand?
What a series. Nobody's backing down here.
Struggling for control. Nicely avoided there.
Oh! Watch it! Watch it! She's hooked. I saw a tooth fly out.
Don't question the resolve of Angel. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Into the cover, hooks the leg. Two. That was a heavy shot. This is dangerous. A suplex like that takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact. Oh, look out!
Angel connects.
We got a cover.
Two.
Three. Angel wins. There was no love lost in that match. And look at the impact in these highlights.
Your winner, Angel.
Man, what a contest. We definitely just witnessed one for the ages.